Once upon a time, there was a prince called Eli, who had a brother named Lucas.
One day, Lucas found a magic shrunkinator and accidentally shrunk Eli to the size of a tiny dog.
Oh no!
Shouted Eli.
What do we do?
Yelled Lucas.
Hey look!
Said Lucas. There's a growinator switch on this thing. And so he pressed it and accidentally grew himself to the size of a giant blue whale. And together they lived angrily ever after, and Lucas spent his whole life trying not to squish his brother.